movement. There you are!
Pay for his death separately.
The drifter was hiding down there. What the hell?
In the path over there.
Do you think we're playing?
Thank you. anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Not look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead.
Alyosha, come in. We're moving ahead slowly. While the truck is being repaired, I sent two guys.
You're just a rat like the rest of them. After all,
it was an experiment.
Rats running from a ship. Once again, we are going to stay here.
to the damn double time first. Over.
Glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora.
They are worried.
And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it, back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon.
Come on, Artyom!
Damn! That is a lot of dirt! So, here's your proof. She is so stupid.
She's wonderful. You know, this is something new for me.
You alive there? Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
an enormous beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done.
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go. Olga! Remember what I told you! Hit them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like...
In bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!